It's him. Ooh. I want those great swords.
Right. Probably get him that long swords.
Oh, gross. Daggers.
Haven't even... There's not even daggers in the game. It's still...
Fuck you, nerds!
No. Hey, I think we're going the wrong way, I think.
I think we're going the wrong way. Now, why did this shock ball come in? Why?
Maybe not. Maybe there's an elevator we gotta go down.
I don't even know. Oh no, I don't have a ton of these. I have like 490 of the crystalline tears. Oh no, the jasper. I bet I have an insane amount of.
Maybe this way. Wait, this just wraps around, doesn't it?
Oh yeah, it does. Okay, so maybe we just go. Here's maybe we don't elevator. Even come this way at all.
Wait, this goes up though, doesn't it?
Did you go inside this building?
Yeah.
Yeah, these go up. Maybe we weren't supposed to come this way at all. Maybe we were supposed to turn around when we spawn there. And... can't get that way.
What the fuck?
Well, where do we go? Oh, now the objective thing is over here.
What the hell? So they need to fix objective markers too. Wow, we got lots of dead already.
Right? Yeah. They got some fixing to do. That's not parryable. That's not parryable.
Oh shit, that hurt.
Hell, god damn it. Damn it.
Nah, got ya.
Ow. Get him! There it is.
Yeah. I didn't even get a purple from that.
I got one. An augment. Nice and quick. Would have been quicker had it went the right way.
Right.
Okay. Greaves Sunsteel.
Well, my fantasy team won. Yours is 100% gonna win.
Perfect.
You're still projected to get 470 points.
That's good. Oh, well, yeah, because it's projecting Wilson to get 109.
Yeah.
It's a Tuesday game, huh? Pittsburgh.
Oh, yeah, I got delayed.
Oh, did it?
COVID.
Ah.
You think too highly of yourself.
You have a choice, Orin. You could fight us.
Oh, shit.
Or you could join us. You'd use my weapons. Finest ever forged. And you'd be on the winning side.
Macros and I are done. You deceive yourself.
You are a fool to assist your brother. This is his world. And I hold the place of honor.
You hold no place in this world.
No shit. Alright.
Oh, he's gonna have three different phases. Look at his health bar.
Oh, yep.
Oh. Ow. No, don't start me on fire.
Come on.
Fuck.
Yep. Wow, stop it. Let me get in there.
Oh.
Wow, not worth it at all to go in there.
Only have one heal
left. Yeah, I'm gonna be down there too, because this burning lasts a long fucking time.
This is ridiculous.
No, no! Oh, come on. Cheapskate.
What the fuck?
Ow. Whatever that was hurt.
What the hell? I have no more heals and I got ignited.
Neither do I. Oh, shit.
This...
Ow, fuck.
No. Oh, I'm so dead. Yep.
Oh my god, this guy's tough.
Yeah.
I'm dead.
Fuck. This guy is hard.
Yeah, he's a much stronger than the other guys.
Oh, ignite already.
Oh, come on, what the fuck?
Oh, what?
Why?
Zero heals already again. No way.
Mm. You had health there. It's only one orb, but I'll take it.
Oh, really? Fuck. Wow, my banner.
Oh no, these guys blow up. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh yeah, my bad.
Ignited.
Ah, fuck, me too. It has 15 seconds. Ah! There's a greatsword guy over here.
No. Why'd my guy do that? I didn't know that's what that button did.
What?
I teleported to him after the shield bash. I thought it was a different button.
Oh wow, that's just an insta ignite. If he grabs you. Oh no, this is bad. This is bad. I'm dead.
Man, he's tough.
Yeah. Definitely the hardest one we faced yet. We can't just smash him down.
No.
But, I mean, he was getting pretty close to getting down there, so.
Yeah. We can do it.
Oh, yeah.
Can we skip this?
You think too. Oh, there it is. Okay. Wow, come on.
Gotta be careful to stay out of the fire. That's what really gets your heals gone.
Yeah, big time. Having it last 15 seconds is, wow. What? How are these hitting me? I'm dodging between them. I already had to use a heal. Ow. Oh. No. shit. Holy fuck! Yeah! Whew.
Have to hold fast.
Orin, I'll be okay. You know that once Makros begins the rites of ascension, the ritual must be completed.
Understood. But we know that we can't let Makros ascend, no matter what.
Agreed. But someone will have to finish the job.
You said that anyone who completes the rites will die.
Correct.
And only someone with enough Aetherium could complete it. Someone who has studied the rites.
You see what I'm about to say.
You could complete the ritual.
Yes.
But then you'll die.
I'll have served a purpose. It's the only way, Orin.
Greaves lies defeated.
He was a gifted godsmith.
With such a twisted mind. Virtue matters more than skill, Xenon. My brother is a perfect example of this.
Agreed. May our talents never exceed our virtue.
Orin, we're almost there. Only Gildan Commander is left. We have to breach the caverns around his Crucible of Souls. Those caverns are heavily defended by Makros' Black Tide forces and barred by an Aetherium seal. Head back to the Azure Enclave, fight your way to the caverns, breach those defenses, and locate the gate to the Crucible of Souls.
Ho ho ho.